have your facts straight about where your watershed is located? Everyone in the world lives in a watershed. You live in the Bow River watershed. Your watershed is 25,125 square kilometers and it starts in the Bow Lake in the Rocky Mountains. It includes major cities like Banff and Calgary. The major rivers include the Bow, Sheep, and Highwood rivers. The water comes from 80% snowmelt and 20% combined rain, groundwater, and glacial melt. All the water that's collected in the watershed flows to the Hudson Bay. The Bow River is known as a world-class trout fishing destination and was named because First Nations people used woody plants along the river to make hunting bows. But remember, a watershed is more than just the water around us. It's also the air we breathe and the places we live, work, and play. We also share it with the wildlife, birds, and plants. I'm going to leave you with something to think about. Water consumption is one way we impact our watershed. How much water do you think North Americans use in one day per person? About 330 liters or 87 gallons per person a day. That's 2.7 times more than people in Germany and almost 30 times more than people in Africa. That's an incredible difference. Doesn't it make you wonder what we could be doing better? The more we learn, the better we understand, the more we can help.